hungry. Got sandwiches.
I know, yeah.
I got water. Got snacks. What is that?
Incredible, sir. Yes? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Incredible, porque andamos de la... Andamos en las crudas, ¿verdad?
You want,
en las crudas,
you want some?
Realidades.
Ah, I'm okay. You okay? You want water or something?
I'll take the water.
Yeah.
Are you from New York?
Yeah. How do you know?
Your accent.
My accent, right? Everybody knows that. I'm from New York, of course, Brooklyn.
You know?
You too, I could, you too, right?
No, we don't.
You want a couple of, some of these? The snacks for later? I don't got bags, extra bags.
Oh, how you doing?
You from New York?
No. But I got a lot of friends through there, so I already know off the bat, you know?
I have to go back to the mall. Yeah.
That'd be too fast for me over there. I see TV, Times Square, all that. I'd be like...
Proud of
you. You know what I mean? What's up?
Yeah.
It'd be way too fast for me.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, you're welcome. You sure you don't want
that else? Yeah, I'm good. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
You're welcome, man.
This is a lot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the water's the best, right? They know I'm from New York. That's why I talk coffee. Coffee. They say coffee. I say coffee. So you got some people here. Show it over there, babe. Mm-hmm. Got sandwich?
Yeah.
Okay. Just turn the video there. Don't worry. She's not going to put the video there. That's how I get donations. Got salads, you want chips, some water,
She won't. That's my wife. She won't take no pictures.
Look at the geese. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, yeah. You want to eat something too, buddy? They eat bugs. Oh, look, they're drinking the water from there. They all walk together. Look how they walk. They shake their little buddies. They're laying down over there. I don't want to bother them. They're enjoying the water.
Yeah. How about
somebody waiting for them? You're gonna have some leftover, maybe.
Maybe, I don't know. There's a squirrel.
I'm gonna go in the grass because this is too bumpy.
Okay.
Yeah, you got geese crap in here.
Yeah.
Oh, sweat.
Yeah, that's a crap
you got
lot.
Squirrel. No?
Yeah, you got geese crap all over this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feeling. Rather great.
Yeah.
A couple of years.
You look like a pastor. You're holding a little Bible here.
Take these pictures for you in there.
Excuse me. Are you hungry? I got sandwiches, chips, water.
No, right now.
Agua.
Thank you.
They got agua, sandwiches.
No, I'm good.
You okay? Okay.
Thank you, buddy. God bless you.
God bless you too. Stand over there.
Yeah.
Excuse me. My brother. I got sandwiches. You hungry? I got sandwiches, water, chips, yeah? There's not many people here, babe.
It'll come.
Huh?
He'll come.
Was there a lot last
we gotta
there
walk.
Was a lot last time.
Yeah, but we gotta walk around more.
Look, there's somebody over there.
Yeah, there's people scattered everywhere. Look, on the bench over there.
Yeah, watch. We're gonna get.
I know.
He's trapped over there. It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if he's
the guy on the bench.
Yeah, the guy on the bench. You stay a little distance.
Okay.
Hello? Hello? I think I found with you. I got sandwiches, water. You hungry?
Yeah.
Yes. I'll give you something.
Okay.
You're welcome, Charlie. Hungry, Andre? Yes. Look, he's hungry too. He's hungry too. I get That's funny. Okay. He said, I'll give you five. Let's turn that this way.
Got mad at him, start cussing at him.
Wow.
So really? I'm kind of amazed that everybody's all peaceful. Mm-hmm.
the water. What's it called? Right over there?
Yeah.
Where?
Did we run out?
Huh?
Did we run out completely?
Yeah. I got two left.
Okay. Why don't we just pass those out and then we'll go to the car.
Two left. Hungry?
Yeah.
Got sandwich?
Sandwich, you're good. I got
sandwich,
water.
Water.
I got water.
You got water?
Yeah.
What do you want? You want another water?
Yeah, I got two or three. Thank you.
You want some granola?
Sure,
thank
you. All right.
Okay, you got water, right?
Yeah, water.
So we're doing good.
Yep.
She's feeding the
the birds.
The geese. She's eating health food and stuff. Look, they're looking. That's funny. They're cute.
It's
I like
cute.
Them. I want a whole one. Tú tengo hambre.
No, gracias.
Okay,
you.
You're welcome. You hungry, my brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, you are. You want a sandwich? Got water?
Yeah.
I gotta go in the car, get more water. Gotta get more water. You want more?
Thank you.
You want another snack here? Some granola bar?
I can't even eat your day.
No?
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh,
can't the apples. We still got the apples, but they can't, she can't eat apples. You can always go around.
Okay. So do we still have water or no?
We have water in the car. We have one left.
I know.
In here.
One left?
Yeah.
All right. Want to go to the car now?
Look at that. You guys want a sandwich?
Yes, please.
Some water? Yeah.
Over there.
Sure. You want a sandwich? Some what is my brother?
Yeah, man.
Oh, the camera, they got put
got water?
Yeah, yeah, thank you, please.
Welcome. We went for that guy already.
Who else?
The guy that with the bike over there?
Yeah, just let me go over there. Frank. Oh, be quiet.
Yeah.
I'm on the fucking camera. Show me the camera. I'm DJ Tony Torres and I'm doing this for Jesus, man. Straight up. And ain't nobody gonna stop me. You crucified me.
No cameras, no cameras. It's against the law to have cameras in a park.
Yeah, stay a little distance from me, baby.
Okay.
Oh, thank you over there.
We already went there.
I think we got them.
Yeah, they're the first people.
Over there? We didn't go over there, right?
We did.
We did?
Mm-hmm. Oh, this guy got the boombox. This guy got the boombox on. How are you driving a bike like that?
He's coming over here.
Huh?
He's coming here.
I'm too young, I don't call up when and what the taste of new times I got.
This is an empty bag. We have apples here. We got a couple of signs. We got some signs. You went all around?
Yeah, do you want to go around again? In case there's somebody new?
Yeah, let's go around again.
Let's go up here.
Yeah, stay away from that crazy lady.
What lady?
They're talking nonsense. That's over there still talking?
Yeah.
Yeah, right? We went over there, right?
We went over there, yeah.
Come, let's walk through this way, brother. How many minutes we got left there?
I don't know, we had like 36 minutes.
Go over there.
It's wet. I went
in the... Not wet in the...
Yeah, it is.
We fed that guy on the bench?
Yeah.
We did? We did, right?
I think so.
Drinking the water too. My mouth is dry.
Okay.
Yeah.
You hungry? I got sandwiches, chips. Yeah, I got water.
Thank you.
Want an apple?
Yep.
Yeah. Yes, sir. You fed everybody already, but
I'm gonna give you two cookies.
Here, here's some.
Thank you.
I'm good.
Yeah,
you're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay, cool.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too. Have a good day. Look, the geese want too. Remember them, the geese, baby? They're cute. They got that white line on them. Mm-hmm. Come on, buddy.
No, don't. They'll attack me.
They'll attack me. Look, it's right there. Tell one.
They'll bite you.
No, they won't bite me.
Yeah,
no, he goes. Does like me when I'm sleeping, before I sleep. I go. Okay, let's just walk them out again.
Gotta be careful, they are sneaky.
Yeah, yeah. No, they'll bite you, right?
Mm-hmm.
They'll bite. Sleep from behind.
Yeah. Look, he's looking to see if they didn't have anything. Like they're chucking everything out. Yeah, I don't want to get back over there with that crazy thing. You said that?
Yeah.
You good, right?
I think so.
You want more sandwiches? We got more. You want to eat another sandwich?
Yeah.
Oh, you want water, too? Have a good day, my brother. Listen here. Yeah, Frank. You can reveal that to me. Look. Get rid of the sandwich. He didn't eat?
That's a lady, not a man.
That's a woman?
Oh.
But she, we didn't give her anything, right? Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
You hungry? Got water, sandwiches. Yeah, you, yeah?
Okay.
God bless you. Stay safe.
Thank you.
All right, that's it. We're done. Thank you. Stay safe, all right? We'll come back around maybe next week or 2 weeks or maybe next month sometime. Okay, I will.
Okay.
You're always here? Most of the time you're here. Okay, I'll bring you a soda. Okay.
Let's go that way.
What's up, my people? We're at, where we got married, Mika and I, we got married. We're at the beach over here. There's something that I want to stress out about my channel. I got a comment this morning from somebody. I really don't care, but, you know, I'm the type of person that likes to mix a lot of music. What I'm saying is, if you don't like the music or I switch music, I'm not a jukebox, I'm a DJ. I try to put out all kinds of music for you guys. If you don't like the music or if I'm switching the music, then move on. I don't appreciate the bad comments. I try to give everybody the most respect and put everything out there so this way everybody gets a share of what they want to hear. That's why I mix disco, dance, house, club, freestyle. I'm not just going to mix one thing for somebody. So, but anyway, moving on, I want to thank everybody for watching the video. We're here at the beach. Frank Reyes wants to see where Mika and I got married at, so this is where we at. What is the name of this place again?
Montera.
What is it?
Montera State
Montera.
Beach.
Montera Beach?
State Beach.
State Beach. Montera State Beach. So we can walk through that way, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can walk through that way. And we're going to take some pictures and stuff like that. Yeah, we got married right down there. Right? Yeah, but there's steps. I don't think we can.
That's
the old man over there. The old man, what's his name? The pastor?
Minister?
Yeah, it was a minister. He kept saying the pastor. Montreal. Oh, Montreal.
Montera.
Montera. Oh, I keep saying Montreal. Montera, dude. What's your name, sweetie? What's up, people? We're back for Feeding the Homeless. I'm going to leave the link on the bottom of the page. If you guys want to help out, you could do so. We just dropped Frank off here at the hotel. He's going to go back to his home tomorrow. He'll be leaving in the morning. So I want to tell Frank that thank you very much for coming, my brother. I love you, bro. This is one of my old timers right here from about 4 years ago. He's been on the channel about four, right?
Yeah.
About 4 years ago. And he took his, you know, he drove all the way out from where you at?
San Bernardino.
San Bernardino. That's far. That's about 5-6 hours drive, man. So he came out to see me and Mika, and I really appreciate, you know, what he did. So thank you very much, everybody, for watching, and stay tuned for the next mix, and God bless you, your family, and your children. Stay safe. We love you guys. There you go.